A large coffin was used to remove the bodies of the tiniest of victims. Police in Germany's southern Bavaria say a woman found the remains of one baby in an apartment in Wallensfels and alerted police, who then found the other six babies one by one. Wallensfels Mayor Jens Korn says his quiet community of 3,000 residents is in shock.
Also in Wallensfels herrscht wirklich,
there's a sense of bewilderment and anger in Wallensfels because of what has happened here. Of course, there's a feeling of mourning. Mourning for the children who were not able or allowed to live.
Kinder, die nicht leben sollten, die nicht leben durften.
There was little police could say about the case. They didn't immediately know who the mother was, and the search for her is ongoing. But they want to question a 45-year-old woman who was the previous tenant in the apartment. All seven babies were in an advanced state of decomposition, meaning forensic work to determine when and how they died could take some time.